let us come back and start with your 2016 papers. 2017, we have already done two sets A and B. Here, all together, all the five questions are here. Now, in 2016 paper, they've given me directly name reactions. So, what does this say? You have to practice the name reactions. I've already labeled the name reactions under the playlist. Different name reactions. Hoffman-Bromide, carbylamine reactions, Gabriel-thalamide reaction, Sandmeyer's reaction, Gatterman reaction, coupling reaction, diazotization. All these are very important. So, please practice. So, I have labeled already video number 14 for Hoffman-Bromide. Clear explanation is given there. And carbylamine reaction under video number 6. Please watch that. And let us come back. Give reasons. Because basically, your amines chapter, you have reasoning questions compulsory. Account for the following or give reasons. So, in this particular thing, they've given aniline does not undergo Friedel-Crafts reaction. I've already done this video, which is numbered as video number 21. Please watch that. Now, here they've given me one more question. Okay, it's easy. Methyl, okay, now what is this compound? This is a secondary amine because it has two alkyl groups and one hydrogen. Secondary amine is more basic than tertiary amine. They're comparing. But the point is here they have given in aqueous solution. Okay. Whenever you find this word aqueous solution, so I basically explained this concept in aqueous solution, that is your hydration effects. Remember, please watch that video number 27, aqueous solution, hydration effect. But let us write this in one sentence. Now, they've given me, why is this more basic? For something to be more basic, it should have more alkyl group, correct? Yes, so let us write this structure. This is CH3, NH, CH3. This is your secondary amine. Now, CH3, N, CH3, CH3. This is your tertiary amine. Now there are, I said alkyl group. Now you have three alkyl groups here and they have two alkyl groups here. This should be more basic, isn't it? More of alkyl group, it will donate more electrons and the electron cloud and easily donate. But important concept here is whenever you study, first watch the video hydration effect, you'll understand clearly. But remember, here you have plus I effect acting. Here also plus I effect, here also plus I effect. Apart from that, you also have an effect called solvation effect. Solvation effect or hydration effect, these two things make the secondary amine more basic than tertiary amine. Please watch again. I'm mentioning, I've clearly explained what is solvation effect in video number 27. You will clearly understand the concept. So, important, based on alkyl group, there is one order, that is plus I effect. Based on hydration effect, the solvation effect, there is one order. They combine together both. We are going to always give secondary amine higher criteria, or secondary amine more basic. This is secondary amine is more basic than tertiary. So that means your order of basicity. Order of basicity, again I am mentioning, watch the video number 27. You'll have a clear idea. Never come to board papers directly. Nothing, you'll not understand anything. Yes, this is only for your reference after completing the chapter. Done. So your answer should be, whenever they give you secondary, both plus I effect and solvation effect makes secondary amine more basic than tertiary. Done. And third question. This is your second question. Third question, primary amines have higher boiling point than tertiary. Okay, I've done this video. Compare the boiling points of isomeric amines. That was the video, which is video number 23. Please watch the video.